Going great. It's going great. We're hanging out with Hillary right now. And Hillary, tell me what style of riding you're doing.
Boo is a hunter.
Boo is a hunter.
Boo is judged on how pretty he is and how well he jumps the jumps and how smooth he completes the course.
And we saw Boo earlier. He's nicknamed the supermodel.
Yeah. He's quite pretty and he knows it.
So, interesting enough, we've got you mic'd up. Can you take us through what you're doing and just kind of talk
Absolutely.
To us as you're doing it?
Absolutely.
All right, here we go. Here's Hillary and Boo.
So first I'm going to do a little circle around the ring just to get Boo going. And then I'm going to come jump this little jump that my gals have set up for me. So I'm going to get him trotting. I'm going to turn around so I can jump it the other way. Then I canter. Whoop, and we spook at something. Jump. I'm going to canter straight towards you into a lead change. Will you ladies go up too? I'll jump it a little bigger once. And a lot of times in practice, we don't jump quite as big as we do in competition because we don't want to tire our horses out. And that's how we jump.
There it is right there. Way to go, Boo.
Boo's very good at his job.
Hillary doing hers. Hey, the competition's going to be going. When are you competing?
All day today.
So Boo's ready to go.
Boo's ready. I think that prepped him just right.
He's good to go. Hey, it's taking place right here in Lake St. Louis. It is the St. Louis National Charity Horse Show, the largest and oldest horse show west of the Mississippi. Has its roots back to the World's Fair in 1904. Thanks, Boo. Thanks, Hillary.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Good stuff, Cam.
It's a lot of fun to watch the horse shows, learning about what they all mean.